WBN starts now.
The 8th Annual Green Commute Week starts May 11th through the 16th. It's sponsored by the Macatawa Area Coordinating Council. If you're curious as to how to participate in the Green Commute Week, you can ride a bike, walk, carpool, or take public transit to work, school, the store, or wherever. For more information on the Green Commute, contact the Macatawa Area Coordinating Council at 616-395-2688.
Don't forget to turn in your 3 student forms and $15 by December 5th.
Hey there, West Ottawa. This is Autumn reporting live from the school store. It'll be open before school and at both lunches.
Taylor Bice.
When did you first start gymnastics?
I first started when I was at the age of 3 with mommy and me classes.
Why did you start?
Well, my mom was a gymnast and she went to Western, so she decided to put my sister in, then after that she put me in it too.
What's the best part?
The best part is probably that your team becomes your second family and that there's always room for improvement, so you're always getting better.
How much time do you have to put in?
Well, we usually go 5 hours a day in the summer and then only 4 during season.
What do you plan on doing in the future?
Well, I committed to Western Michigan, so I'll be finishing my gymnastics career there.
Casey Foster, senior captain of the varsity volleyball team. So Casey, how's your season going?
So far, our season's been pretty successful. And we start postseason, which includes conference, tournament, and districts.
Great. So what are your highlights of the season?
So far, our highlights have been beating EK in Rockford and coming second in our last tournament.
So Lexi, what's your record so far this year?
Overall, we are 36-10 so far.
And how long have you been playing for the varsity volleyball team?
I've been on varsity for 3 years.
What's your favorite memory?
Probably when we beat Grand Haven in the conference tournament.
Thank you.
I'm here with one of the co-founders of the West Ottawa Ping Pong Club, Drew Barrett. So why did you start the club?
We wanted a fun club and sport that we could do after school and anyone could participate in. Who doesn't love ping pong?
Who are the leaders of WOPong?
Well, there's the four founders, me, Terry Yam, Thomas Zachariah Holder, and River Jacobide.
And who's your supervisor?
Mr. Forborts. He was a teacher in the South Building.
And what times do you practice?
Tuesdays, right after school until 4:30.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Brent Parlberg.
And I'm Autumn Van Buren.
I'm just looking at you, oh, oh, yeah, the drums, they swing low, and the trumpets, they go, and the trumpets, they go, yeah, the trumpets, they go.
Seniors, make sure you pay your senior fee by Friday, September 26th, so you will be eligible to pick up your senior t-shirt for homecoming Friday, October 3rd.
Are you ready for some Powder Puff football? Tuesday, September 30th at the Woe Stadium. Cost is $3 or bring a canned food donate to Food Pantry and get in for $2. Freshman and sophomore game starts at 6 and the junior-senior game is to follow.
Attention seniors, there will be a college visit to MSU on October 10th. Applications are available at the North and South Reception Desk and are due Tuesday, September 30th.
WOSO will have informational meeting after school on Wednesday, October 8th, and again on Thursday, October 9th. These will happen in room 109 South Mr. Myers.
Interested in traveling to Europe this summer? Bring your parents to an informational meeting about the trip to Ireland, England, and France. The meeting is Thursday, September 25 from 5 to 6:30 in room 108, A108. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Angle, room A149, or Ms. Bolheis, room 105. The homecoming dance is October 4 from 8 to 11.
The tickets cost $10 and will be sold at both lunches.
Don't forget about the homecoming football game Friday, October 3.
We are all excited about homecoming, and we asked you about it too. Let's roll it.
Hey, West Ottawa. As you already know, homecoming week is coming up. So we decided to take a look at what everyone's favorite part is. So, Ashton, what's your favorite part about homecoming?
My favorite homecoming is wearing your outfit every day, like different things, like pajama day, and wearing epic battle movie day.
I'm here with Caleb McNett. So Caleb, what's your favorite part about homecoming week?
My favorite part about homecoming week would be the football game, because football is fun. I like football.
So guys, what's your favorite part about homecoming week?
Well, I like the good school spirit.
I like dressing up, like every single day, like a different theme or whatever, so it's really fun.
My favorite part about homecoming week is the football game.
What is your guys' favorite part about homecoming week?
I like how when we all dress up for homecoming week.
I like hanging out with friends at the dorms.
I like black and white day, because you know, I wear a lot of black and white.
Ethan, what's your favorite part about homecoming week?
I would say my favorite part is the football game, just because it's exciting.
My favorite part is black and white day.
My favorite part is homecoming week.
So there you have it, West
Ottawa.
Let's make this homecoming week the best one yet.
Quebec Trip informational meeting will be held this Thursday, the 25th, today, in room A126 at 7 p.m. All interested students should attend with a parent. See French teacher for more information.
Renaissance is looking for some more members. Could it be you?
What do you like about West Ottawa? Are there ways we can make our high school even better? Are you ready to make a difference?
Then you should join West Ottawa Renaissance.
Renaissance has been a part of Pride Tickets and Drawings, Best Seat in the House, Bully Prevention Day, and the Perfect Attendance Luau.
We are looking for student leaders to plan fun activities and new traditions that help to unite all of us and celebrate all the great things about West Ottawa High School.
Applications are available at either reception desk. See Mrs. McComb or Mrs. Jenner with any questions.
Go Woe! Make sure to follow us on Twitter at Woe Renaissance.
Today there is a Young Republicans new member meeting after school from 3 to 3:30. Everyone is welcome. Contact McKenna Stam with any questions. In college news, today Adrian College will be there at 9:30 and the University of Michigan at 1:30.
Central Michigan University will be here at West Ottawa High School doing on-site admissions on Monday, September 29th. Plan ahead and see your guidance counselor for more information.
Tonight is the Holland Area College Night, 6:30 to 8 at DeVos Field House. Over 85 Michigan colleges will be there.
Seniors, remember to check your school email for a survey from Ms. Leacher, College Advisor, about your post-high school plans.
See her Mondays and Wednesdays in the North, on Tuesdays and Thursdays in South for all your college questions. You can make an appointment at the North or South front desk or via email to see me. That's going to do it for us today.
Have a great day. Go well.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa. I'm Jackson.
And I'm Autumn.
Hey, Autumn. Why'd the Scarecrow get a promotion?
I don't know, Jackson.
Because he was outstanding in his field. Thanks, Autumn, but let's get this show rolling.
Coming to you from Studio B 172 of the West Ottawa High School North Building, it's WOBN. Starring first and second hour West Ottawa Broadcasting Network classes. And now, here are your anchors.
West Ottawa Running Club will be kicking off the 2014-2015 running season at 3:15 on Monday, November 17, in Mrs. Hart's classroom, room A150.
This club is open to all West Ottawa students, no matter what your pace or experience with running. If you would like more information to see if running club could be a good fit for you, stop by room A150 or come by the opening day on November 17. Hope to see you there.
Girls track and field athletes, a brief informational meeting will be held in room A150, Coach Hart's classroom on Wednesday, November 12th at 3 for all
interested girls.
Conditioning opportunities for all events will be discussed. Please attend or contact Coach Hart or Coach Holt for further information. There will be the Young Republicans meeting on Monday, November 10, after school from 3 to 3:30. Contact McKenna Stamm with any questions.
The Woe Zone is having a huge merchandise sale. The sale starts today and goes till November 15th. All clothing, mainly Nike, 25 to 50% off.
Barnum had a great opening weekend and will continue this weekend on Friday the 14th and Saturday the 15th. Here are the winter sports starting times and locations.
All competitive cheer will meet today, 3:30 to 6 in the South Cafeteria.
Varsity girls basketball will meet from 3 to 5 in the North Main Gym. JV and freshman girls basketball will also meet at 3 to 5, but in the South Gym.
Varsity boys basketball, November 17, 6:30 to 8:30 in the North Gym. JV boys basketball, November 17, 5:30 to 8 in the North Gym also. Ninth grade boys basketball is also in the North Gym at 5:30 to 8 on November 17.
Boys swimming and diving will meet November 24, 4:30 to 7 in the South Pool. Wrestling, November 17th, 3:20 to 6:20 in the North High School Wrestling Room.
Ping Pong Club is finally getting started. The very first meeting will be tomorrow, 3 to 3:30.
Interviews for next year's men's cross-country captains will be held today, Wednesday, and Thursday. Interviews will be held after school on those dates in Coach Knoll's classroom. Registration for dual enrollment art classes for Kendall College of Art and Design spring sessions is November 15.
So I'm here with Mitch Plagemars, chair of the Senior Survivor Committee on Student Senate. So we've all seen the posters, seen the things on WBN. So what is Senior Survivor?
Senior Survivor is us bringing 12 seniors into the high school, 6 boys, 6 girls, where they compete to raise money for this charity that we've made, Win Woe, which is Win in Need Woe. It's a brand new charity, brand new way that we can help out the students at Woe and bring a new cheer to the holiday season. Seniors that are applying should have high academic standing, be willing to help their community, and stand out from the rest. What makes you important to Senior Survivor that makes you a willing and earnest contestant?
What sort of application dates do they need to be aware of?
Well, the applications come out November 10th and end November 21st.
What sort of application will they be looking at?
They will be looking at application of wide-ranging questions of why you want to help out with this specific charity and what other sports conflicts you may have or scheduling conflicts which could interrupt with the Senior Survivor activities.
So, Mitch, what should the seniors be excited about?
Well, the seniors should be excited about plenty of games, plenty of activities, lots of competition. The hype is up to here right now. The dates are the 10th of November and the 21st of November. The 10th is when applications are ready to be picked up, and then 21st is the final turn-in date, and the week before winter break is the week when it actually happens.
Well, West Ottawa, I had a great time informing you of the news this morning, but it's time to say our goodbyes.
Have a great day, Will.
And you can let your head down, hey, I know it's hard, know it's hard to remember sometimes.
This is Ethan from Yearbook. So Ethan, when are senior quotes due?
November 17.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Adopt a Child will be here soon, so make sure you start collecting your presents now and bring them in from December 1st to December 12th.
However you are, I'm recording, so just start whenever you're ready.
Counterpuff football games.